What is going on, everybody? Welcome back to Hearts of Iron 4 as Romania. Things are going pretty sweet. We're doing pretty well. I'm impressed. We are obviously part of the Comintern, and as you can see, we're in a good position right now compared to the other factions. The Axis are on our side, but they are pretty much confined to South America right now, and a tiny bit here that's kind of in the way. So it's basically us versus the Allies, and then the Chinese United Front against the Allies separately. Wait, no, they're on a team against Japan. It's very weird. But either way, Stalin is also busy, not just conquering all of Europe, but all of Africa as well. He's just having a good time. And I think somehow, by some miracle... No, I didn't mean to do that. No. Oh, there's five new divisions here. All of you, but you. You stay here. How do I get rid of you? How do I join that one? There you go. Yeah, the rest of them will get sent away. There's nothing else to do. As long as Hungary doesn't surprise declare war on me, which could happen. No, they haven't justified... But yeah, I mean, it could happen. That's a scary possibility. But I don't think it will happen anytime soon. Either way, we are winning. We're putting in some big efforts down here in France. I actually haven't told them to go. There we go. That might speed things up a little bit. Are you guys waiting for to go too? I mean, it says you're a lot weaker. So I'm just kind of concerned. Stalin is not really here either. Okay, we're squeezing them out here though. So that's all good. These divisions have completed almost all of their progress, but not quite. They've still got one little strip of whatever that is to take. But yeah, as we take this, that'll be, we can try and cut them off up here maybe. Sneak round the back. That may actually be a better way of getting to these divisions. Either way, yep, we're pushing up here towards the coast. Sadly, the UK obviously is fully recovered. Same goes for Spain, who Italy did take out as well at one point. Yeah, the Axis just sort of fell to pieces, really. How's things looking right now? How is everyone doing? Germany has one division. Soviet Union, 197. I have 97. Japan, 14 to 16. Like, wow, seriously. UK now have 52 to 62. That's going to make things a little bit more difficult to get rid of them. 49, 56 left for France. Spain have two. That's good to know, because obviously Spain will be next to take out. The US still have quite a lot. But they've lost a million. Yeah, their side's definitely picking up, and their losses are definitely speeding up at this point. So that's good news. Offensive line, I want you guys to come down there. And blue guys, I want you to wrap around the back and trap them. I think that will work. Splitting our directions. We're definitely close. I mean, if we take this, that cuts them off, and you guys may as well go, because Stalin's here going anyway. So even though it says I'm weaker, I think we'll be fine. Stalin's there, putting in a lot of work. Oh my goodness, look at this. This is going pretty well. I assume they are going to try and take this. Nope, they're all just leaving. Okay. Dude, seriously. It doesn't take rocket science. Just please, offensive line, just take that. I have no idea if that's going to work or not, but whatever. Either way, we've almost cut them off to the coast here, which means it should be pretty easy to take the rest of France back, and they should probably capitulate pretty soon anyway, France. How close are they? They must be very close. 85% towards capitulation. The Netherlands already capitulated, but somehow they still managed to keep all of this land, which we are handing back to Italy, kind of annoyingly. Okay, let's execute these plans, and that should speed this up even further. Yeah, France going down. There we go. And can't really see from here, but it looks like we're doing okay. Yeah, we're making progress. Across the board, all very nice. The UK still have Mexico. Feel bad for Mexico. That is the war that triggered it all in the end. It all came down. Look, there's a lot more green there. There is some red, but I'll accept it. Because, yep, these guys making pretty quick progress. We already cut them off here. Encircled them. And a lot... Yeah, there's only sort of a few divisions... We're winning almost all of these, and once we get them sort of trapped between two walls, make sure there's and also if these purple if the purple army goes sort of southwards quick enough, we can cut them off from getting down to the bottom of Italy as well, making everything much easier for us. Yeah, we're almost cut them off. I think they are now cut off in a few places from the coast, so that's really good. So good for us, not for them. You're just gonna leave this. I think they've left anyway, so we can. Go over here. I mean, this is Stalin's land now, so whether a naval invasion occurs, he's guarding the ports. He knows what he's doing. I'll leave that to him. France has capitulated. There's still bits around. I don't know why Germany just received all of this land. That actually makes things really difficult. Come on, am I here? I'm contributing. Some of my tanks are here. But yeah, I guess Spain is the next obvious place to get to. We've made good progress into the northern parts of Italy. Industry, are we all up to date with this? Yeah, for now. And we're doing that, so we can't really do any more there. Nuclear reactors can't even be built yet. Oh, that would have been fun. We might as well research some of the other stuff that's like 50% off for now. I make it sound like we're buying stuff from a shop. Let's get some of these as well. Very nice. More unassigned divisions. Another five. Okay, well, you will join this. I don't know where the blue guy went. Where'd the other one go? There's six of them, apparently. Oh, he's just chilling over here. Well, I guess you guys can, I'll leave these guys behind, just in case Hungary surprises me, or someone lands a naval invasion somewhere or something. I don't know. Unlikely, but not taking that risk. Our armies are a bit of a mess, but they are fulfilling their orders for now, so I won't mess with that too much. And yeah, we're about to cut off. If we can take this, is that? Yeah, there's a Tuscany naval base, La Spezia. If we can take that, that cuts them off again. Should make our lives pretty easy in future. These guys got one division to get past, and this should be pretty easy to do. So yeah, things going pretty well. I mean, how many men have we lost at this point? Because our manpower is still nearly 1 million. We're still making division. We lost 155,000. That is not that bad, to be honest. I mean, when we're saying the US have lost 1 million, I think. 700,000 for the UK. Yeah, the UK, US have lost 1.3 million, mostly to Stalin. I have no idea where that war's being fought. I can't imagine there being 1 million US soldiers in Europe. There's no way. Colombia 100k, Australia 290. Wow, these really stack up. 1.4 million for France, who have fallen twice now. Czechoslovakia 209,000. We haven't even lost 200,000 yet, and we've done a lot. And we have contributed a lot. We did, even though it was pretty easy. We took Yugoslavia, and obviously that was Yugoslavia with Bulgaria. We took Greece. Took a little bit from the Ottomans, although it was more gifted to me, and then we helped push back. I sort of started it, you know. I started the push back while Stalin had to rush all his stuff back. Also, he is just cleaning up Africa right now pretty easily. Just all of North Africa now for the common turn. Look at that, common turn everywhere. Looks like we might finally have a successful game. I have no idea how we're gonna go after the USA, but that doesn't matter. This is a gross mess. Okay, I'm gonna patch this up. There we go. I think that is, what army is that? Who is that? Is nobody. Okay, but there is, you still have orders over here, so let's get rid of these. I think that works. No, I think that's what I wanted to do. Okay, pause. Okay, you guys, we need to, but Germany, seriously, Germany, we're on the same team. I don't get what you're thinking is here. Okay, well, red divisions come over here. Just so that I can organize you when Germany decides to let us through and get out of the way. No, wrong border. Here. No, seriously. Not again. Okay, there we go. Germany, I'm sure they'll give me military access. Yep, they will. Okay, that makes things easier. Okay, let's try this again. Red. Come and line up. Oh, we need to wait for them to accept it. They just accepted it. Bingo. Red divisions there. Yellow divisions. Bit more spread out, but whatever. Go over there. That should work. And then we'll push through France. I mean, Spain have only two divisions, so that shouldn't be too difficult. We've already made very good progress down here. We've got a little bit more work to do. Just get them down here. Although I don't think my guys are actually doing it, but I don't know what they're doing here. Just leaving them alone, but whatever. They've got it covered. They're there. Those two armies are, you know, they're, oh, I think they took this back. I think Italy lost. Did the Netherlands never take that? I don't know. Either way, we are definitely pushing down. Okay, I don't think this is gonna work, but just to, so that's it. It doesn't say how many divisions. It might be none again, but oh no, it says 21. Okay, well, there you go. They're gonna push down. Keep going as soon as they're ready. But yeah, that will speed things up. Either way, we have pushed through Free France. Our divisions are still moving into place, so we won't do anything just yet. Too rash. Offensive line. Red divisions. Come and take along here. And yellow. Did it assign none? No, it did assign them all. Yellow. Can be ambitious. Try and grab all of this. There we go. I mean, it probably should happen. We're going to have Stalin helping. I mean, there's going to be some US divisions, but that is about it. Okay, we are getting a whole load of these guys. Just join. Wait, no. Stop moving, Stalin. I'm trying to click something. Stop moving your divisions around, okay? Just trying to click one thing. Okay, it's nearly 1933, so we could nearly start the next tech. Could upgrade our tanks, but I don't think it would matter because I can't build the new ones for some while they're all being repaired. Did my change fix stuff, though? Is stuff being built? Doesn't okay, it takes forever. Actually, 20th of January. Maybe stuff is starting to be repaired. Just maybe. I don't think my military factories are being repaired, but either way. Wait, stop. Go again. Stop. Go again. Sometimes that just gives them a... I don't think they were making this push just yet. They were waiting, but they're more than ready to go. There is nobody here, which is kind of alarming. I don't know where all my blue guys went, either. It should only be the purple ones down here, actually. That's why. Hang on. Delete that one. There should not be seven divisions for that one one little bit. Okay, blue divisions should be here. And they should be trying to take them out. Yep, like that. There we go. And, oh. And they shouldn't be here, basically. Let me redo this because it failed again. No, seriously. Spend more time drawing lines in this game than anything else, but that's alright. I'm getting quite good at it by the look of it. I won't jinx it and say that, but won't try and jinx anything. Ooh, why are you... Okay, either way. No commander, what? There we go, 8 divisions, 2 tanks. Oh, we're building tanks again, so yeah, everything's being repaired. Finally, took them long enough. But here's another army, just in case we need it. But with Italy crumbling, it is caused us, and we're just making progress here in general, which is very good. Oh, everything's getting a little bit messy. Let's go down a bit. Speed 4. All these divisions just popping out right now. Are you guys ready, red and yellow guys? I don't think so. I mean, Stalin is not really over here. I don't know, he probably isn't smart enough to get military access from Germany. But America is definitely here, which is going to make things a little bit tougher. But once everyone's here and ready, we should get going. But yeah, Red Army says it's going to get crushed, and they've only got a small bit to manage, so it's not a good sign. Either way, oh my goodness, we are getting a ton of tanks all of a sudden. Where are these when we needed them? Either way, I think we're out of generals. I don't think I have any more, so I can't give them one. But either way... I don't think that matters. I mean, the only other thing I could even consider doing right now is invading Hungary. I don't know if that'd probably be pretty easy. But either way, not too bothered. Just focus on the main effort here to take Spain. Once Europe's under our control, I'll be pretty happy. I doubt we'll get a peace deal. Like, I can't see myself taking out the USA. To be honest, I only see the Soviets. Oh, we're up to 15% war participation. I like it. Oh, I said this didn't add up to 100. One, it might, and two, I imagine it adds up to 100 if you do both sides, which does make more sense. The US have only done 8%, 7.8 million. They've lost another 2 million people almost in this video. We have lost about 100k. Look how many people have capitulated, though. Germany, Mexico, Venezuela, El Salvador, Dominican Republic, Mongol United, Autonomous Government, Siamese Empire, quite a few on this side as well. Fielded manpower, 3.4 to 3.5, 2.9 to 3.15. So we've just got the edge there. It's good. We're about to take Rome. Actually, there's 13 Dutch divisions there. Maybe not just yet, but... Okay, this guy's ready to go. Go in. I mean, the Soviets already took the place we wanted to take, so I already know. I feel like they're just stood there now. I just said go on an order to just stand still. Just, I don't know if that works, but take everything. So I don't know how this works, but just take everything pretty much. You've got them very much encircled. Should be pretty easy. Much easier than attacking up this mountain. Hopefully, oh, there we go. We might win this. Yep, that was easy. See, they waited all this time, and then boom, job done. It's a shame. should we go here? Because they have punched through the one hole I left in my lines rather stupidly. Or do I stop and try to cut them off? In fact, yeah, let's try and be smart and extend this like that, and then we'll cut them off. Oh, delete. Okay, start again. Start again. Is this for the red one? Yeah. There you go. So if they move around, that should cut them off. And that will allow Stalin's divisions that are still sorting themselves out to sort out what they're up to. Oh, seriously? Where'd your offensive line go? I gave you one. Give you these for a reason, you know. There we go. Don't think they're ready to go just yet, but either way. Oh, wait. Stalin will back us up at some point, and hopefully he deals with this, because they are behind us, which could be an issue in the future. Okay, oh, and that's that issue dealt with. Okay, blue divisions, new plan for you. I kind of want to use them to finish off Italy, but at the same time, I think we need them over here. So I'm going to send them to come back up, the red guys. 24 infantry. Actually, no, there's tanks and stuff in here. There is a tank. I don't know if there's that many, but that's going to be it for this episode, guys. So as always, if you have enjoyed, be sure to leave a like and a comment down below. Be sure to subscribe as well if you're new to the channel. Thank you so much for watching. I'll see you in the next one.